Welcome back to Water Park World. Today we are going to continue. Don't sink. And we're not going to, and hopefully we won't sink. Ooh, look at all this money. And we are here with Shark Fly again. Let's go. Walk, 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 jump, and dead. Do I really want to do it though? Do I want to? Do I want to though? I don't really want to, but do I have to? I think I have to, but what if I don't want to, so I don't do it? Perfect. Anyways, let's check on what we did last video. So in the start we made the ground area. First of all, we made these two sections. We made a deeper pool that you can go in if you swim. We got the diving board small ones, and you got the darker blue big one. And you go on it and you jump and you go deep underwater. And then we made the baby section, which still makes a bank for some reason. Really shallow. Like, look, I can jump in there. I hit the ground. Like, oh no, aren't you thirsty? No, how dare you move to the park exit? That's very rude. Where are you moving, Clea? How dare you? Move into a pool? Move into a pool. Everybody's gonna be moving. Then first we made... I still haven't came up with the names. Let's just name them. I wish there was a way to name them. Why can't you name them? Let me name you. Name. Oh, there we go. Fried stash star name. Lime. Quick lime. Quick limes. What do you mean that's... Why is that hashtag? That's kind of stupid. Stupid. Okay, that's instead of quick limes, we'll go fast limes. Confirm. Why is that? Lime speed. There we go. We got lime speed. Okay, we got lime speed. We'll name this one Spin-O-Nator. Spin-O-Nator. I remember this one, Purple Dread. Purple Dread. Okay. Why are you closed? Open. Now Purple Dread's making money. Okay, first we're gonna try out speed lime speed. So go, you do a little spinny spin, do a spin, and then you go into the water. Now we're gonna try out what was your name again? Next we're gonna try out the Spininator. Moving to Purple Dread. Nice. Okay, time to ride. Oh, I don't want to enter you. That sounds weird. So we got the Spinonator. We start going fast. Speed up, and then put your hands up and you go in. Now we're going to finish off with Purple Dread. Spinonator, I think that's a really good name, by the way. By the way, just letting you know. purple dread. Because you're just like, I'm scared. And then all of a sudden, woo! And you glide across the water. Like magic. Like, it's crazy the way you, the water physics are cool. The way it just makes you glide across the water. Ludus, are people moving to... Oh, Leo, seems like you're moving to purple dread. Lula, are you moving to purple dread? Okay. That's cool. Now, yeah, because you're just like, when am I going to fall? When am I going to fall? And then you glide across the water. Which is pretty cool. Jeez, I'm not giving you any water. That water is mine. The thing is, I don't have money for a plot. So I guess we're going to have to make use of what we already have. So let's go into build mode. With the room we have, I can probably build one slide there. Okay, where is it? Path? Wood? Ah, we go around. No. Now we're gonna go to pools, and we're gonna get a depth. How much money do I? I'd say a depth 3 would be fine. Great, pool 3 deep. Deep, 5 deep, 6 deep. 1 deep. That sounds very. You can change the color of the water. Why can you do that? That looks evil. That looks evil. No, I'm going to default. How do I reset it? How do I reset it? Let's just, pick mode that. Perfect. Okay, depth 2. We're going to change that to depth 3. And we're just going to go quarter. Bruh. Fine, I'll collect your money. 3,888. I only need like 1,000 more. I can math. I said like. I keep hearing death noises and it's freaking me out. The slides are so. Purple Dread is like super popular and I don't know why. Why? Why are you so popular? Not even that intense. If anything, I think you would be the most intense. But wait, is this one actually the most intense? Okay, that's sad. Okay, anyways, let's go. Last time this video got copyrighted, but it didn't affect the channel, which is nice. How dare someone put this? It's because of this background noise. It's mean. But it's fine. I have money now. It's fine. I have in-game money, which just makes me rich. Why do it? Pools. There we go. I'm gonna do depth 4. I'm just gonna go. No. Do depth 3. Where is it? I forgot about that. There we go. Oh, 4,000 just for this tiny little thing. Yeah, fine. Okay, people can enter this pool now. Just a very fun little pool. Now time to collect some money to make a slide. But since I have so many slides now, I'm just making bank at this point. Just, I'm rich. Like, look, just from that ride alone, I already made $600. That's 6 times as much money I have in real life. Wow. Great. I should do something real quick. Okay, I did it. I don't know either. It's fun to do it yourself. It's fun. People can swim all the way to the other one now. You can like cross them. You can be like, weesh. Ooh, this one looks fun. Wow. Well, this is fun. So basically, the coins are now connected. Coins can spawn in between there. Literally, that's where this coin spawn now. Wee! Okay, well, anyways, I got money now. I just not enough money. I need more money. Give me more money. Okay, where is all the money? Why is all the money there? Like, I know it's, like, really close, but I didn't expect all the money to be there. Like, look. Money, 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 money. Like, that gives me the most money. Yeah, this over here, since we can get over here really fast. There's a lot of way to get there. We can go over there and go all the way up. We can go all the way around. Or we can go through here and go over there. And the way we get over there, we can, what's it called? Path. Because the baby section connects to the baby section. And this section connects to the baby section. This should connect to this. You know how it's now actually connected like that. Why are people still on the grass? Like, everything is connected. Like, I don't know why you're here. Like, move. These are not connected, but since these are connected, I'll keep the wood looking nice. Time to put a bunch of random slides here. First one, this one's really simple. Since it's the kids section, it's gonna connect to some kids like slides. So we're gonna get a slide and we're gonna go. And a simple slide select. Y, Z. Wait, what? How do we? G? Oh, that's random. Okay. Undo. I just create some more path. Because this is actually kind of small, so I'm actually gonna, what's it called? What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna reduce this area. So where's path? Paths, remove this entire section of path. I'm gonna remove that a little bit more forward. So I'm gonna go like, and I'm gonna remove this path. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna go like, need all this space for the kids section. So do is I'm gonna fill that out and I'm gonna put this here. Cobblestone here so you could get to the kids section. People are already doing that slide. So let's go like that. Oh, oopsies, wrong one. Oh yeah, second. Let's go back here. Yeah, okay, now there's that, and now there's that. Perfect. And now sections connect and it's easy slides. Perfect! We got the kids section. Easy and done. So you can, why are people still in there? Like, we have so much path and you decide to stand in the grass. Whatever. Yeah, we got the kids' little pool section if you want to use that. Or you could come over here and come to the other kids' section where you can walk up here. Do a little bit of do. I'm going to actually rename you. Name you to Easy Drops. one's gonna be called Easy Drops. So someone's heading to Easy Drops. Hurry up and head to Easy Drops. Where are you going? Moving to Spininator. Interesting. I swear. Of course you are. Moving to Easy Drops. Yes, I'm gonna watch someone go on Easy Drops. Nice. Okay, where are you moving to? Moving to a pool. You are moving to a pool. You are moving to diving board. Ooh, are you moving to Easy Drops? Purple Dread. Nice. We got some money. Let's try that. Okay, guys. Let's try this. Woo. Like I said, this is the kids section. So it's meant to be kind of like calm. Ooh. Nice. Okay, now let me collect some money. That gave me $300 just from the kids one. That's nice. So let's walk back over here. Why am I holding this? Get this out of here. Discard item. What if I don't want it clean? Oh, it's because I was holding that. I understand. Oh, let's collect some money from here. So I'm gonna have to do. Dang, I collected some by accident. Anyways, let's slide down, collect our money. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of money. Now. Yes. We're doing this so we can do our little kids section. So let me just. Yeah. I'm heading to the Spininator. We're like, oh, this is slow and boring. And then you get some speed and you spin. Where are you going? Heading to Spininator. Okay, let's go. I just collected all of that one's revenue. Moving to a pool. You are moving to a pool. And you are moving to a pool. Everybody's just going into pools and just flopping in. Like, look at this. And falls in. Look, now let me collect the revenue from this one. Anybody just likes the Purple Dread's pool. Nobody actually comes to this area for Purple Dread's, only for its pool, which is kind of sad. Nobody actually likes Purple Dread. Actually, Olympia might like Purple Dread. They're thirsty. Some people are thirsty. You look. Let me collect some Easy Drops money. Literally, it's easy to get these drops of money. Time for the next one. Go to rides. Let's go to slides. Ooh, nice. This angle. Select. Goes down. Build. Build. Our money. So right now it's basically death. Let's do this. Let's make it public for now. Public. Open. Now we have death. You better not be moving to a pool. I mean, what should we name this? Quick Twist. Oh no, don't tell me you're going to slide. Okay, good. Not going to slide. That would have been terrible. Fun. Oh no, they're gonna die. Fun Spins. No, don't go on Fun Spins. No. Nobody go on Fun Spins. It's not fun. No, John, don't do it. Where are you going? Okay, John, good. Don't go to Fun Spins. Moving to a diving board. You better not go to Fun Swim. Okay, go to Easy Drops. Oh no, protect me from Fun Spins. Oh, don't tell me you're going to Fun Spin. No, don't do it, Eric. Don't do it. Don't do it, Eric. No. That's a D and no, yes, Tros. Yeah, I told you not to do it, so it's actually your fault. Okay, let me come back. I'm gonna get some money. Sorry, guys, I'm just trying to figure out how this thing works. I need it to work. What? You know what? You know what? Actually, maybe if I level it out. Build, and I'm gonna flip around. Build, and then I'm gonna. Build. Oh, I think this is. Yeah, I think this will work. Nice! I'm gonna have to go down a little bit though. Actually, no, I'm just gonna do this. Okay, so all I need is a little bit more money and then I'm good. Close track editor. I know, I'm closing track editor. Right now it's death. We don't want death. Let's test it out right now. Ooh, I have the money now. Let's test it out before any. Well, it's closed now, so we should be good, but you know. Gotta do stuff. Hate having to do stuff. It's kind of annoying, like. But I guess we can do it. So let's do this. Turn. Ooh, that's cool. Got stuck on the slide, bro. I died because of that. You wanted me to die? That's kind of mean. That's kind of messed up, you know? Why can't I? Move piece. Okay. Okay, turn. Build. Left turn. No, I'm gonna level it up. Left turn. Build. Turn. Dang it, I need more money. I'm poor. So now that's what I have. Okay, let's see if this works. Will I collect some money real quick? There we go. Let's try this one. We go down a little bit, we continue going. We go down a little bit, we continue going. We go down a little bit, we continue going, and we go drop. The way I'm just like, yeah, my feet touch the ground. Yeah, yay! Look, yeah, wee, I'm a creepy monster, wee. Oh no, my feet are gonna touch the ground. Oh, they're so sensitive. The head rocking is funny. Okay, let me get my last remaining monies from over there. Let me close this. Let's close this. Okay, I got my remaining monies. Let's go. Somehow this is one of the like longest cuts it took to make build. Now I just want you to go forward. How much to go forward? No, I'm poor. Why am I poor? Give me my money. Give me money. Money, dummies, money, yada. Okay, now edit track and build. There we go. And officially done. Okay, I think it's done. I think people could still come through here, right? there's a path blocked off. Oh, people are going around. Actually, maybe. No, they're moving to a pool. Yeah, their path is blocked off, so might as well delete the un. Oh no. I'm gonna have to my boat and snap go down just a little bit. Oh no. Yes, no. Dude, I'm gonna go. No, I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna level out. Oh my goodness. What's the new track building? Okay, I'm gonna have to fix this. I'm gonna have to remove this piece. No, just turn immediately. No, small turn. Like, downwards. Oh my goodness. How am I gonna do this? I don't know. Is it too long? Remove piece. Build. Next piece. Remove piece. Build. Build. Does it work now? I think it I really hope it works now. It goes down a little bit. Why does it mean I get track? And I'm gonna remove this piece. Move piece. I'm gonna build that one, but then I'm gonna make it go down. Perfecto. Do a quick turn into toggle build mode. Okay, where's my money? Where's my cash generation tool? Okay, good enough. Okay, now we go grab you, go edit track, build. No! Why is it so deep? Not level it. No, there's not enough room to level it. Why is it like this? Why? Why can't it be partially in water? Got a problem with it being in water? I'm literally about to just give up. You know what? Oh. Track editor, I'm moving you. You're being moved. How do I move this? So I can move anything. I can move. Oh my goodness. No, why is this here? A track. That's a problem actually. Undo. You know what? This is my final chance to make this work. Yay! Remove piece, remove piece, Remove piece, remove piece. Level it out. Build. Turn. 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 But now that's the same. Now, actually, backwards one. Move piece, and the next piece could be a downward ramp. No, it's actually the exact same. Don't know why I'm talking like this. Just talk like that when I'm getting annoyed. Now I'm gonna make it go. Okay, now I'm gonna remove this piece and then go. Now I'm just gonna make it steep. No, backwards, backwards. Remove this piece instead of that. Remove this piece. Make it steeper. Build. Now I'm gonna level it out. No, that's out of the park. Why is there so much stuff that you have to do? Remove piece. Piece. Okay, no, no. I'm just gonna make this one. That. Go. Continue track building. Okay, yeah. Build. Build. Oh, it's the exact same. Why is it different? Anyways. Sorry, guys. My grandma walked in, but it's fine. I can continue. But it's fine. I talked with her for a bit, and now I'm back. Okay, why? Like this. No, get rid of the entire thing. Move. Deleting. Okay, I'm restarting this. I'm not. I need to put it way farther back if I want to do what I was doing. Undo. Okay, now I've go back. Let's actually do a water slide this time. I feel like that would be a better decision. One staircase custom. Select. Back. I guess it's not as tall. You know what? I'm doing it different again. Remove piece. Okay. Remove piece. Go like this. Bill. Dang it, I'm poor. I'm poor in game. I'm poor. I must collect my money. I have to at least have a lot of money in here. Yeah, I have a lot of money in here. Time to ride the slide of money. The slide of money, let's go. Why you do this to yourself? Why did you catch yourself with the virus? The virus. Hey, don't collect that yet. I need to, hey. How dare you collect yourself? Oh no, I collected some. That's fine. I think I have enough money now, but I'm just gonna get some more just to be safe. Ah, I got some of that money as well. No wonder there's never any money. It's because this slide sucks all of it up when I go down it. So I'm already getting the money. So it's not that it's making no money at all, it's that I've already collected the money. No, son, come back, I need you. Back to building. Anyways. I need to add a track. Okay. I'm leveling out with you. Build. Build. No, I want it to be turned. No, it's not what I want. I want it turned. That's fine. Okay, this is it. Is it? Does it work now? After so long, after literally like for after like 10 minutes of tweaking, does it work now? Yes, because of the water. The water helped me. Yes, the slide works. I'm kind of hesitant to put this one in the kids section, but yeah, it's probably fine. What color should I make this track? Let's make this one a nice green. I'm gonna make the bars a nice cyan. Apply to confirm. We got green. Green, quick, green, fast green, no, greens, no, let's go just curve green. Welcome to curve green. That works surprisingly. Okay, and open. Track is officially open. Now I'll officially start making money from this. And around. Ooh, is that dude trying the new one? Go into a pool. You have to be going to quick green. You're going to quick green, right? Where are you going? Going to a pool. Please, Chiquita, move to easy drops. Cardo, going to curve green. Yes, our first patron. Yes, let's go. And down we go, down we go. Ooh, this one. Ooh, that one's making. This one makes really good money. Increase the price. Is that possible? Can I increase the price? I want to make it more expensive. I want to make it expensive. Ooh, this one's actually kind of exciting. Now let's do this one. No, how is this one exciting? I mean, I guess for children, I can see it. Anyways, let's continue. Let's do some research. What do I want? Let's do the one steep slides too. Or do I want to do tunnel? I think I want to do the tunnel. Or do I want to do tube slides? No, I think I want to do tunnel. Enclosed slides. Whatever you want to call it. Which is 500. So I got to go make that money. See you. 5,000. Sorry. My English is messing. Somehow my English, my first language, is messing me up. Okay, see you when I get 5,000 coins. Time to do the research. How long is this gonna take? Around 4 minutes. Okay, click on that. And the power of pausing, this should be done in 3, 2. Look at me, halfway there. I really hope we get this soon. Oh wait, I forgot I was using the magic of editing to do my 3-2-1 thing. Yeah, I give up on that. I'm bored. Let us continue. 3, 2. One. Okay, we're about to be there. 1-1-1, yada yada yada. Do my usual stuff. Get some money so I can actually, like, use the pipe somewhere. So this is about the time I need to collect some money. Let's go. We got it. Enclosed slides. But you know what that means. I need to make a new slide. Which means I need money for a pool. Oh my goodness. Why does it have to be so expensive? I want to make it so you go upside down and flip and do stuff. I want to make a loop. I don't think you can make a loop. Maybe. If there's a will, there's a way. I think for this pool, I want to make it thin because I'm going to skip across the water almost. So I'm just going to go pools. I'm going to find a perfect area for it. I don't think I have a perfect area. I guess we're using our final spot to make the mega pool. This pool is like no other. It's gonna be the giant, most amazing ever pool. And we're gonna use it for whatever we want. We always have to leave one space at the side anyways. Let's go. Okay, do one here, do one here. Okay, time for a pool. Let's make it 1-2 deep. Have to leave 2 by the sides. How much would we need? Oh, so basically we need a lot to do something like this. We need a lot of money right now. Yeah, we need a lot of money, so let me just collect some. We're gonna need a minimum of 10,000, which is gonna be annoying to get. You know what I'm gonna think I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna do this, and then I'm gonna do automatic collection, and I'm gonna be back in a million trillion years. And wow, oh my goodness, now it looks like I have so much money to play with. Let's turn this back into manual collection, and now let's continue. Now let's start the final area. Or I've changed my decision. There's gonna be 2 pools on either side. That's 2. Okay, that's got that one, and we got now we're gonna add literally so many rides here. This is gonna be ride amazingness. First one, we're gonna make tubes. So first we're gonna go to here. We're gonna go to slides. And we're gonna go to sit water. We're gonna go to custom, select, and then we're gonna turn it over here. Actually, no. Undo. Give me all my money. Close track edit. I'm gonna make it different. I'm gonna go to slides. I'm gonna go to simple one. And I'm gonna make it with 2 stairs. Select. First of all, 2 bit. And now, we are gonna keep going. We're gonna build. We're gonna go. Go down, turn it down. Why did it cost so much? It took so long to get all of that money. Okay. Took so long to get all that money. I literally was AFK for 20 minutes. Well, dang it. Water's not strong enough. Edit track. I'll just remove piece, remove piece, remove piece. Down. Build. Build. Bit. Oh, dang it. Build. 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 Okay, that's all I get so far. All I know is the next area is gonna be a tube. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna ta Oh, look at Anyway, let's go up the two stairs. Let's test it out. Woo. The way I just bleep. And not even that hard of a hit. Like, look, you just glide a little bit and lightly tap it. Like, look. Look at this. Wee. Lightly taps edge. Oh, wait, actually, no. That was in the crotch. Oh, never mind. I can understand his pain. Is one of the best parks ever. One of the literal best parks. There's no park that's better than this. These are the best parks. Let's come over to our kids area or kitty or slash wimp area. If you're a kid, don't worry, we're not gonna call you a wimp. But if you are an adult and you come to this area, all of you guys are wimps, except for people that go on this slide. This one's actually kind of crazy. This one might be even. Yeah, this one's even better. That's the kid slide. I guess I can't call it the kid. Here's our main money maker. Okay, let's try and build this. Let's continue going. And edit track. Remove piece, remove piece, remove build. Of course, I need more money. Why is this game so expensive? I'm literally tempted to just waste all my 100 Robux for this. But little do you know, I won't even be able to finish the entire slide. We might have to do a two-parter just for this slide. I mean, we did those two slides. I wanted to do three slides every video. But I might have to do it. Also, what should I call this one? Dark Blue Terror? Enclosed Blue? Nah, I don't like that. Anyways, let's try what I made out. Look. I know what it looks like outside. It also kind of looks bad because it hurts my head. Oh, it's kind of slow. I don't know how to make speed. Okay, let's go first person. First person, this is definitely way more crazy. And then you die. Collided with an obstacle. It's not with a wall anymore. It's just with an obstacle. It gave up. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! This is terrible! I'm dead. I'm dead. Let's collect some money! Daylight money time! All of this money. I literally went downstairs and ate, what's it called? A snack. Came back up with only 13. Okay, like, I mean, I know it's only 75%, but still, that's trash amount. That's trash amount. Collect some of the monies. Ooh, I have 2,000. Nice. I can, what even is the next place I need to research? Enclosed steep slides? Ooh, that sounds good, actually. I don't need really steep slides. I only need enclosed steep slides. What's really extremely steep slides even gonna be like? Just a fall? A falling? Okay. Edit track. Okay. Build track. Build. Oh my goodness! Why is it so expensive? Like, there, are you happy? Like, jeez. Why does that work? Ooh. What work though? I might not have enough speed. I might need speed, and I don't know how to get speed because I don't know how to use a booster. Is it like? So is it something? Is it a research thing? No, catch units, waterfall, bowl slides, closed bowl slides, slide blasters. There we go. All the way down there. That's a crazy amount for a slide blaster. Let's go! Wee! Yeah, it's like impossible to get speed on that. Oh my goodness! That's actually bugging me! Where did it track? I can't. Remove piece. Down a little bit. Build. Do that. Why can't you go under that? Oh, yeah, I'm also poor. I forgot. It's being annoying. So right now, that's kind of pain. Yep. We go down. We do that. We go back inside. We go down. And... the head! With a floor. Not floor, the floor. A singular floor. Let's go! Let's go up, around, and up and around. I need to collect some money. I wish there was a way. Well, I know it can auto collect money, but that take forever. Like, look, like, we did one. Okay, that's one. No, where's two? Where's two? There's money magnet. So that's what it looks like. Let's see, money magnet two. Money magnet four makes it so it's increasing automatic money. Like, why is it so much money? I just want to buy a water slide. Make a water slide. It's not that hard. I've seen people make a water slide in one day in their backyard with Home Depot supplies on YouTube. But why does it... Why? Plastic easy. Just take some plastic toys and just melt them or something. Literally anything. Track. my gee willikers, jeez. Oh my gee willikers, jeez. That's all I can say. Well, let me collect my money here. My infinity money, because it's rich, apparently. This one. I think it's done. Ford. Kind of want a little bit more. I'm gonna get just a little tiny bit more money. Like maybe $300. And then the slide will be done. Spin. Fly. Flingatron. Okay, I think that should be enough. Okay, here we go. Go! Edit track. Okay, build, build, build. Bail. Time for the test run. Here we go. Up. One of the first mega ones. Whoa. Down, down, get the money and in. Perfect, the slide is done. Now all I need to do is name it. Slide, what should I name this? You know what? I'm gonna let you guys decide. But by the in the next time I do this video, which is gonna be tomorrow. So yeah, tomorrow. I will be doing it, and guess what? The comment that I like the most will have the name of this slide. So if you want your name on this slide, actually no, in two videos of this, because I'm gonna do one tomorrow and I'm gonna do one the day after. So if you want to have your cart name on this slide, comment it down below, and I'll pick the one that I like the most and name it this blue slide. Let me change this color. I'm gonna make it a dark blue. I'm gonna make it like a dark blue. Okay, and then. Get to name this blue slide. That's a weird looking thing. But just the top, on these ones, the top parts are different. I kind of like that. You'll get to name this blue and black slide. So, like, once again, whichever comment I like the most, you'll get the name of this slide. Let's see. I'll play it one more time. And if you see anything you like about the slide and you want to point out, then comment it down below. Let's go. So we do a spin. We go down. We do a spin back into it. And off. Here's it outside of first person mode. Let me just go back up real quick. And here's it out in third person mode. We got the first thing, go in. We got, it's half and half black, by the way. Yeah, half blue, half black, and you're out. If you have a name for it, one last time, comment it down below. And if I like it, I'll comment on it and tell you if you've won. You have this video and the next video's comments to do it. So don't hold back. If you want it, then try maybe even put it in both videos. Maybe that'll give you a higher chance, or maybe it won't. You don't know. But yeah, if you want this name, comment it down below. Make sure to let's now open it. I will name this for now. Comment will name it. And it is now open. The first mega slide is open. Quartz to lime speed. You are going to moving to a pool. Swimming around. Where are you going, Jane? Moving to another pool. They're gone. Let's see who wants to come over here. Are you going to lime? No. Yeah, I expected that. Where are you going, Spininator? Comment, we'll name it. Looks like Gregory. Gregory. You must vent, Gregory. Sorry, okay. I can't hold myself back. Gregory looks like he's going to be the one who's going to first go on to the Spininator. Let's look at his happiness there. Let's see it. Woo. Woo and out. Let's see, is he happy? Yeah, his happiness went up. Nice. Looks like, let's see, view status. Ooh, that's actually pretty high in excitement. Ooh, look, people are going up. Oh. That looks like it'd be creepy. Ah! Rico's going on comment, we'll name it. Okay, let's see this. Water slide the horror game. Ah! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Safe, it's safe, it's safe. Escape, escape, escape. How did I escape? Christopher. Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss any of these banger videos. And I will see you guys next time. Remember, best comment will get to name this slide. Bye!